Introduction. The class develops why the first vehicles were electric, the reasons why they were relegated by internal combustion engines, and the five cars that explain the current market situation and the technological development of the electric vehicle. Index. Internal combustion engines. Electric vehicle. General Motors EV1. Toyota RAV4 EV. Nissan Leaf. BMW E3. Tesla Model 3. Electric vehicle. The history of electric vehicles dates back to the 19th century, when the automobile industry had not yet decided its direction. The pioneers, in trying to replace animal traction with mechanics, used electricity to power their inventions. These first electric cars, recognizable as such, emerged at the beginning of the 20th century. The introduction of Henry Ford's Model T made the combustion engine the most accessible and available option for everyone, leaving electric vehicles in the background for a long time, although, functionally, they were much more practical. After its brief historical role in the 20th century, electricity for vehicle propulsion was relegated in the industry until it regained interest in the 1970s due to the oil crisis. Technological advancement began to bear fruit in the mid-90s, marking the beginning of the current situation in which we find ourselves. There are five key milestones, each represented by an electric car that exemplifies it.
Learned about our fleet management consulting and training services. Reduce costs and optimize fleet management activities. We electrify your fleet of vehicles. We carry out the electrification plan until its implementation, known as
General Motors EV1. From 1996 to 2003, 1,117 units of the GM EV1 left General Motors production lines. This two-seat coupe, with a very aerodynamic body, was delivered to the brand's customers in California on a rental basis. In total, 660 units of the first generation were manufactured equipped with a lead-acid battery, which offered a range of 160 kilometers. The second generation arrived in 1999, in this case with a nickel-metal hydride battery that increased the range to 225 kilometers. Although customers were very satisfied with the vehicle, GM canceled the project. Victim of political and economic conspiracies and the myopic business vision of more than 15 years ago, the project was considered a failure, and the vehicles were removed from the streets amid protests from those who had rented them. Most of the units were destroyed by a crusher, and only about 20 were saved and donated to museums and educational institutions. Engineering students took these units apart, using the parts for experimental race car construction and design projects. Today, General Motors returns to the electrification strategy with the development of the global Ultium platform, made up of batteries and motors, and a first historic model, the Hummer, which is followed by many more models that will change its history. Toyota RAV4 EV. Today's popular SUV format has one of its first precursors in the Toyota RAV4. Not only did it help popularize this type of vehicle, but the Japanese manufacturer also created an electric version of the first generation, available only for rental in California. Equipped with a nickel-metal hydride battery that provided 153 kilometers of autonomy, and took 5 hours to charge. The vehicle was eventually put up for sale by Toyota once the rental period ended, and there are still some units in the hands of their owners. Between 1997 and 2003, Toyota launched 1,484 units of the first generation of the electric RAV4, and between 2012 and 2014, 2,489 units of the second generation. This second version was produced by a joint venture between Toyota and Tesla before the Japanese giant sold its stake in the Californian company in 2017. The second generation battery used Tesla's lithium-ion technology and shared many electronic components with the Tesla Model S. The strategy was similar to the previous one. It was first offered for rent and then sold to customers in California. Nissan Leaf. The Nissan Leaf is considered by the industry to be the main driver of this technology and remains a major player in the market. While models like the Mitsubishi e-MiEV take credit for being the first modern mass-produced electric car, its first generation was launched in 2010 and since then more than 470,000 units of this model have been sold around the world. The Nissan Leaf was the first electric car to become a global model. Manufactured in three plants, Sunderland, in the United Kingdom of Parma, in Japan and Smyrna, in the United States, each dedicated to production for their respective markets. The first generation of the Nissan Leaf was equipped with a 24 kilowatt hours battery and offered a range of approximately 120 kilometers. The current generation of the Leaf features several battery options with a maximum capacity of 62 kilowatt hours, allowing for almost 400 kilometers. BMW i3. The BMW i3 represented a technological revolution among modern electric vehicles. While the Leaf aimed at the general market, the i3 sought to establish a new category in the premium segment, combining electric technology, carbon fiber bodywork, and recycled materials, all while maintaining the essence of the brand. In addition, it included a variant with extended autonomy, which has been removed from the catalog and which consisted of a small two-stroke engine that provided an additional 100 kilometers of autonomy. It began production in 2013, and since then 250,000 units have been sold. 9 years later, in July 2022, the last unit left the Leipzig production lines. Unlike the Leaf, which has been especially popular in Europe, the i3 has been more successful in the United States. In its first generation, the i3 was equipped with a 22 kilowatt hours capacity battery. In November, the model update doubled this figure, reaching 42.2 kilowatt hours, which allowed it to travel between 285 and 320 kilometers. In 2025, the i3 will return to the market, although this time it will be integrated into the range of midsize sedans. The new i3 will be the all-electric version of the 3 Series. Tesla Model 3. Tesla has been fundamental to the electrification of the automobile, due to its role in popularizing this technology and changing the paradigm of the industry. It all started with the Roadster, an electric sports car based on the Lotus Elise, which paved the way, although only 2,450 units were sold. Then came the Model S, which in its segment competes with large premium combustion sedans, although it remains a niche vehicle despite its popularity. The Tesla Model 3 is the first electric car to reach 500,000 units sold worldwide since it went on sale in 2017. It is an intermediate-sized sedan with capacity for 5 people and capable of offering great performance and great autonomy. It is the cheapest model in the brand's catalog, which in its day could be obtained for $35,000 in the United States. Its SUV variant, the Tesla Model Y, has achieved the milestone of being the best-selling car, both electric and combustion, in 2023 in Europe and in the world. This is not an affordable utility vehicle. It is a 4.75-meter-long SUV that meets the traditional tastes of European consumers and has an entry price of €44,990.